Giant animals are not only the products of Hollywood and movies, but they walk, swim, crawl, and fly among us as well. The natural world is capable of producing incredible creatures of extraordinary size and wonder. One would be incredibly fortunate to catch a glimpse of one of these amazing creatures, but you'd be even more lucky if you caught it on tape. That's when you start to get bragging rights. I would stand back if I was all you, because you probably wouldn't find yourself too fortunate encountering our number one. With all that said and done, let's begin, shall we? Unless it's a tarantula, we don't typically think of spiders as giants, aside from your household wolf spider, which doesn't grow any bigger than a couple of inches in diameter, but it's really scary and mean. Honestly, spiders aren't all that large, at least until you meet Charlotte. Charlotte is a Huntsman spider discovered in Australia, where it spent the majority of its life inside an old barn feasting on flies. This situation enabled Charlotte to stay safe from predators while it ate itself to such an enormous size. Charlotte gorged herself so much that she grew to a diameter the size of a dinner plate, and that's almost 8 inches. Pretty chilling, am I right? Now to the woman who uncovered this spectacle of a creepy crawly. Betty, the woman who discovered the giant spider, was not afraid when she uncovered it. She knew the Huntsman spider posed no threat to a human because they're relatively afraid of us humans, and tend to avoid contact at all costs. Fortunately, our next guest is quite the opposite in terms of cuddliness and appearance. Rabbits are one of the most popular pets to own. They're fluffy, cute, and very often sources of humor. I think we can all think of a rabbit we know and love. Who wouldn't want to give your gentle furry friend a hug? They make great pets for kids and adults alike as they're small and easy to manage. Unless you get a specific breed. This is Darius. In 2015, Darius was the largest rabbit in the world, weighing in at over 40 pounds and the length of a fourth grader, which is about 4.4 feet. Darius is a member of the continental giant rabbit breed, which was originally bred as a source of food, but now we've brought them into the world of pets. Additionally, at the time of this record, Darius' son Jeff measured about 3.3 feet with 6 months left to grow. Jeff could very easily take the place as top rabbit. No, I don't have a joke for this one, let's move on. Our next guest is referred to as Crabzilla, and I bet you can guess what it is. That's right, Crabzilla is a giant crab. With a leg span more than double the size of a kiddie pool, Crabzilla is the largest crab to ever go on display. Crabzilla also weighs in at more than 40 pounds and is over 30 years old. Crabzilla is a Japanese spider crab and is the largest member of the arthropoda family, which includes all invertebrates with jointed limbs. After being caught in the Pacific Ocean in 2009, Crabzilla was an instant spectacle and was immediately transported to the Sea Life Center over in Schwenningen, where he is on display. No other display in the world has a crab this large. Off the coast of Portugal, one special fish is making a run for the largest fish in the ocean. The ocean sunfish is a particularly large fish, and how large, you might ask? From fin to fin, their length is more than double an adult human's height. Not impressed? Well, the ocean sunfish can weigh more than 5,000 pounds. That's heavier than most cars. If their size wasn't enough to shock you, then maybe this will. A single female sunfish is able to lay over 300 million eggs at once, and that is a ton of potential children. Unfortunately, most of these eggs are gonna be eaten by other predatory fish and marine creatures, but the capability is truly astounding. Poor babies. It's actually so astounding that this has landed them in the Guinness Book of World Records. Spending most of their time in the open ocean, their contact with humans is very limited. It's probably for the better though, as these fish carry over 40 types of parasites in their skin. They can typically be found coasting along the surface of the water, basking in the sun, and feeding on jellies with their fused beak. If you don't know what a Goliath grouper is, I encourage you to Google it. Goliath groupers are incredibly massive fish that live in the Pacific and Atlantic Oceans. They regularly grow up to be more than a quarter ton and absorb their prey by simply opening their mouth and completely inhaling it. That being said, how would one go about catching one? Your guess is as good as mine on that one. Any fishing line and/or pole would simply snap, and there isn't a net strong enough that could lift these giant beasts out of the water without ripping. They dwell on the bottom of the ocean and have a defense mechanism that sends strong pulsing vibrations out in all directions to scare off any predator. The largest Goliath grouper to ever be caught was in 1967. How fortunate we are to have invented cameras so we can get a picture of this fella. It was caught off the coast of Fernandina Beach, Florida, and weighed more than a family of four. At 680 pounds, this grouper was recorded to be a world record for the largest grouper caught by a hook and line. That's even more insane given that I did mention that it's kind of hard to catch them on a hook and line without it breaking. Horses have been a long-time companion of mankind for centuries. With their enormous size, galloping speed, companionship, and workload, horses are the most utilized animal to this very day. They're full of energy, emotion, and are some of the friendliest animals in the world. And the old saying goes, the bigger the better. Big Jake is a Belgian gelding horse and pony at Wisconsin, and in 2010, Big Jake became the Guinness Book of World Records' tallest horse. Being almost 7 feet tall and over 240 pounds, Big Jake isn't the easiest horse to manage. He does have a calm nature, but he eats an entire bale of hay every day. Along with that, he's fed 2 entire buckets of feed every day, and his stall is almost twice as large as the average horse's stall. He has become quite the spectacle. So much attention has been garnered by his massive size that the Guinness Book of World Records YouTube channel features him. Tourists flock to the farm for the chance to gaze upon this magnificent beast, but good luck riding him. You'll probably need to stand on a friend's shoulders just to saddle up. They themselves seem pretty unintimidating. They're fairly small, squishy, and lack any ability to pose a significant threat. Also, calamari's pretty tasty. But why are there so many stories of fishermen and sailors being drawn into the ocean by tentacles and drawn to the bottom of said ocean? While there is no conclusive evidence that this has ever happened, there is a possible culprit for inspiration of such stories. The giant squid has been known to be very, very real. That's right, whether you knew it or not, the Kraken does exist. In fact, some remains of the giant squid have actually been found in the stomachs of deep water-dwelling sperm whales. Unfortunately for scientists, capturing a specimen or even recording its photo or video has been proven to be quite the task. But finally, in 2019, scientists have recorded evidence of their existence in the Gulf of Mexico for the first time ever. In the video, you can clearly notice the squid approach the camera, possibly mistaking it for food. Scientists believe that the squid was a total of 14 feet long. That is one big jump from the fleshy sacks we originally thought to be the case. I bet you that thing's still tasty, though. Of course it had to be Florida. Alligators are more than large lizards with teeth. They're capable of producing a force with their bite capable of crushing a human skull, submerging for hours at a time, and running on land at a speed of 20 miles per hour. They are the apex predator of the swamp, and they only get more fierce as they grow in size. An alligator spotted in Florida in 2017 resembled nothing short of an ancient dinosaur. Video evidence shows us how big these lizards can really get when in the right environment. This alligator was so massive, many believe the video to be fake, but it has proven to be quite, quite real. The alligator was never captured for measurement or any study, but one doesn't need to capture it to gawk at its incredible size. However, experts believe this alligator in the video is not as long as the largest publicized capture, which is recorded to be around 14 feet. Despite the lack of evidence for a record, one can admit that this is not exactly a walk in the park most of the observers had in mind. Florida is riddled with nature trails that navigate through alligator country, and you are very likely to encounter multiple on any given day. You just might want to get out of their way, especially if they're anything like this big boy. Humpback whales are already known to be huge animals of the sea. Their size is unrivaled by the majority of the animal kingdom. That being said, there are a multitude of videos and photos of humpback whales swimming, leaping out of the water, and making giant splashes. But none of these whales are as unique and mysterious than Migaloo. Migaloo is your normal humpback whale, except he's albino. Albino creatures possess no pigment in their skin cells, leaving them pale white. Think of them all like the elusive shiny Pokemon. Fortunately, this condition does not adversely affect Migaloo's natural life. He sings, migrates, mates, and eats like any typical humpback whale. He's just more noticeable. Albino animals represent respect and reservation. Their distinct appearance signifies that all life deserves to be respected. Migaloo was spotted off Byron Bay in Queensland, Australia. Being the only sighting of an albino whale in the 20th century, Migaloo warrants special protections greater than protections granted to normal humpback whales. Boats and other water vessels are not permitted to approach Migaloo within 500 meters, so it is truly special that we were able to capture this beautiful white whale on film. It does spark curiosity, though. Just how many other albino whales are out there? Let's face it, when we think of sharks, our first image in our mind is of the great white. From being exploited by dozens of movies and captured in spectacular moments of stunning fish-like athleticism in nature documentaries, the great white has taken the spot as the face of the shark world. And rightly so. Great whites are massive creatures capable of incredible feats that no other creature could do. Now the most important question is, just how big can they get? Well, one shark near Guadalupe in Mexico would like to stake its claim as the largest shark in the world. Deep Blue, as they refer to her, is a gargantuan specimen of a great white. Deep Blue's length is longer than a two-story building, so she's more than likely capable of reaching you in your upstairs bedroom. Of course, that is if she could walk on land. A video in 2019 showcased her enormous size as she was recorded feeding on a school of small fish, and one can't help but be captivated by the existence of such an amazing yet horrifying creature.